if you are suffering with tight shoulders yourself, I think there's a few things that you can look at changing. Number one would probably be raising your bars. So if the height of your bars is pretty low relative to your saddle height, what you'll find if you don't have the flexibility is it will be overreaching, so kind of craning your neck, which can build tension up and lead to quite severe tightness in your muscles.